May Allah bless you in the world.
صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد صلى الله تعالى عليه وسلم. Dear viewers of Madani channel, we often complain about misfortunes, but who truly is misfortunate? Sayyidina Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu narrates that Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, "No one will enter the hellfire except the unfortunate one." It was said, "Ya Rasulullah, who is the unfortunate one?" Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, "The unfortunate one is he who doesn't obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and he doesn't give up sin for the sake of Allah azza wa jal." Dear viewers of Madani channel, it is very important for us to learn about Jahannam, to learn about the hellfire. And we ought to scare ourselves with the description of Jahannam mentioned in the glorious Quran and in the blessed Ahadith, so that it prevents us from committing sins. It is mentioned regarding the depth of hell that if a stone is thrown into the hellfire, it would take more than 70 years for it to reach the base. And then it is mentioned regarding the lightest punishment of hell. It will be that a person will be made to wear shoes of fire that will result in the brain to boil. Al-Aman wal-Hafiz. Allahumma ajirna min al-Nar. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us from hell and protect us from such sins that lead towards the hellfire. Sallu ala al-Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Madani channel, we love Madani channel.